SuperDrive removal. To begin, first remove the Bluetooth chip located at the back of the SuperDrive. Remove the antenna cable and the wired cable. Now grab your Phillips head screwdriver and remove the screw from the board. Now lift up and out to remove. Once that is complete, now remove the wires. Gently remove that. Now remove the three cables from the back of the board. Once that is complete, now remove the four Phillips head screws holding the SuperDrive in place. Once that is complete, now simply lift the SuperDrive out of place. Now, to remove the daughterboard card from the SuperDrive, simply remove the two Phillips head screws from the daughterboard. Remove that from the SuperDrive.